F squared, your VI squared plus 2AD. And I'll use you when I'm not given T. I'd studied hard, so I knew V could vary. And delta V was always A times T. I nearly cried when I first saw the problem that gave VI an A and then a D. Oh, why the was T not in the problem? But VF squared, you came and rescued me. Oh, VF squared, you're VI squared plus 2AD. And I'll use you when I'm not given tea.
No tea? What about coffee?